Lasers, excimer. Gas lasers with excited dimers, i.e., excimers, as the active medium. The most commonly used are rare gas monohalides, for example, argon fluoride, xenon chloride. Their principal emission wavelengths are in the ultraviolet range and depend on the monohalide used, for example, 193 New Mexico for ARF, 308 New Mexico for XECL. These lasers are operated in pulsed and Q-switched modes and used in photoablative decomposition involving actual removal of tissue. UMDNS, 2005.